Hello, Walter Payton. Hey, Walter Payton 28, heard you. Let's talk about it.
No, I'm playing, but them boys took on the rebound. Get out of my ear, Captain, nigga. I told you to leave.
He's a supplier on a Friday evening. He will be his supplier on a Friday evening.
Hey, Walter Payton, you want me to get out of your ears, baby?
Yeah, 28, get out of my ear, man. Hey, 28, I got some words in here. Don't plug my ear like that, 28. Bloodstone,
don't plug my ears like that, right? Oh, that's Bloodstone again, Bray. You ain't got no virgin ears, you lie.
You ain't your ears, yeah. You plugging my ears, I got virgin ears, Captain Miller. You don't want them, Captain Miller, out. 828, thank you, Bloodstone. That's the way you're doing.
Sorry about that, Bloodstone. I guess I'll go wide to the side a little bit, see what in the world's going on. Appreciate the wave. 28 Little Mobile got all the way down.
Hey, that Mobile is stepping out front. Hey, 28, that Mobile is stepping out front. Mother Nature like you a little bit too, 28. Hey, 28, I believe old Mother Nature.
Yeah, I don't have that temper, man. Look, I tell you what, now, I'm calling to play 20 pair. They're free, so you get...
She do, man. I bought her some flowers, man. I know how to work her over. I bought her some flowers at the beginning of the year. She's been nice to me ever since. What do you think, babe?
I may know you, babe.
No wonder. You bought some flowers. No wonder. I should have bought her some flowers. I should have bought her some flowers to begin with my week on.
Hey, Black Grandma.
Hey, Bloodstone, now you know the trick. Now you know the secret. You know what to do. Put it on you later, Bloodstone. I'm gone now.